Five police officers have been injured in Texas as they tried to serve a warrant in a narcotics investigation. Two suspects have been shot dead, according to the Houston police chief. Four of the officers were shot, two shot in the neck are having surgery. The other two are undergoing tests in a hospital.